Yo, what's up, everybody? What's up, what's up? This is Jonah, y'all, and I'm back, y'all, with another eye-open common sense videos and eye-open messages. And this is the topic, y'all. You know, I'm going to talk about, you know, something different, okay? And I'm going to talk about the curses or mentally, okay? Mental curses mind, okay? I'm going to talk about this, okay? Curses mentally. I'm going to say mental curses, okay? And a lot of y'all people are mental curses, okay? And I really don't care who you are who listen to my videos, okay? I don't care you got God in your life or not, okay? This message for everybody, okay? This message for everybody, okay? Now, reason why I had to do this video, because you never heard this message like this before in church. You know, people that claim themselves, they walking with God. You know, people that claim themselves, you know, they hear God's voice. The people claim themselves, they are blessed. You know, they got all together. You know. And such as that, these are people are curses, you know, because most people, you know, to claim themselves they're walking with God, they're not really searching for truth. They're not really give everybody the truth, all right, what's really going on with the world. They're not really tell you things about the pagan holidays. They're not really tell y'all nothing, okay? They just be preaching about same old. And that's ridiculous, you know. It's just sad, you know. And everybody in the whole wide world wants to hear the truth, because the truth need to be said. Everybody's free. Okay, now I'm going to talk about this, man. You know, curses mentally, you know. It's about the mind frame, you know. It's about that your help, you know, and it's about the brain. It's about the body as well too, you know, the way you're living. You know, I'm going to talk about this. I got to share my thoughts and just open up your eyes what type of curses people had, okay? And that was in the Word of God. And you know, it's according to the Bible. And I'm gonna go ahead and just give you the scriptures in a minute, okay? But I'm gonna talk about this, what kind of mental curses y'all be had, you know, and people getting headaches, you know, people suffer with illness, you know, it's a curse. Yes it does, you know, yes. Mental disorder is a curse. Oh yes, people don't even think straight. People not even 100% do the right thing. You know, people is mentally ill and doing some sick stuff, you know. And you know, sexaholic is a curse. Masturbation is a curse, you know. Yes it is, you know. Fussing disorder, people like to fuss, people like to cuss a lot, you know, it's curse. Everything is curse, you know. Bad thinking problem, oh man. Ladies with bad thinking problem, you think too much, you think guys get into a lot of trouble, you think about it, you think guys cheating on you, left or right, this curses. Everything is curses. The dude just think about sex, dude don't even think right, and most dudes just think about killing people, think about some evil stuff, think about them in a negative way. These are curses, you know. And also people be suffering with legs, and people suffering Down syndrome. Oh man, this is real, man. This is not the funny. I know what I'm talking about. These are curses, you know. It's not about exodus. This is just what happened, man. God put a curse on people. People suffer Down syndrome, you know. Some people got a small eyes. Some people got a big eyes. Some people got a small body, you know. and all type of stuff, though. This are curses, man. People are handicapped. There are curses, man. There are curses. And I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to tell you why it's happening. Okay? I'm going to tell you why it's happening. Because people rejected the Most High. There was some dangerous stuff, man. There was some dangerous stuff, man. People be dealing with, you know, people refuse not to follow God, not to follow Yah, you know. And, you know, God, Yah trying to wake everybody up this morning. He wake me up this morning. You know, he give us the food to eat, you know what I'm saying? The place to lay our head, you know. And people don't want to appreciate what God do to us, you know what I'm saying? They not really appreciating anything. So that's the reason why God put a curses on people, man. You know, like I say, headaches and, you know, stomach ache. People had a diabetic. You know, butt jobs, and you know, people have a surgery on the lips, people had a surgery on the breasts, people had a surgery on the eyes and the faces. They don't want to look good and all that. Most ladies out there, they want to buy a wig all the time, left or right, you know, because the government, they don't want ladies to have a real hair. They want her to have a fake hair. They say that was so totally sad. You know, most ladies disobey God, and that's why God took their hair out their head, you know, because they want to do his own thing. They want to talk what they want to talk, you know, and say something too really to just piss people off. You see what I'm saying? And that's why God put a curses on people, okay? That's the reason why I'm doing videos and just opening up people's eyes what's really going on. What type of curses, you know, people be suffering with mental curses, you know. This are mental curses because people are rejecting the Most High, you know, because this is the dangerous, man, that people be doing. This is the curses, mental curses is very, 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 very dangerous, man. And I'm going to tell you something else, okay? So this is the type of curses. This is number two. Curses for people don't think right. Man, that was so sad, man. That was so sad. People can't think right. You know, they're not even look at themselves at all. That was so sad. People don't even think about themselves. People don't even know right from wrong. You see what I'm saying? People don't even know right from wrong. They're not really think about what the crap they be saying to other people, because you never know, people come around and start shoot you in a day, you know what I'm saying? They want to say what they want to say, you know, but they're not really respect themselves, and they you know, people choose to you know, smoking cigarettes and smoking weed, drinking alcohol. Now, you know, alcohol is really destroying people, you know, because of the curses, man. You know, people doing drugs and do all kind of crazy stuff. It really mess up their bodies. You know why? Because the curses, man. God put a curse on people because the people rejected the Most High. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and just give you the Bible proof, and I'm going to start show you what's happening, okay? Go with me with the book of Romans, okay? Go with me with the book of Romans. Romans chapter 1, verse 28, if you will, okay? Go with me with the book of Romans chapter 1, verse 28, and I can read it to you, all right? This is very important. The book of Romans chapter 1, verse 28, and I can read it to you, okay? It says, and even as they did not like to retain God in their knowledge. Okay, look at the scripture with open eyes, if you will. Okay, Romans chapter 1, verse 28. It says, and even as they did not like to retain God in their knowledge, and God gave them over to a rebate mind. What does rebate mind means, JC? That means God put a curse on people. God give them a rebate mind. That means your mind be gone. You know, the mind be gone. You can't even think straight no more. You're not even think logical. You know what I'm saying? You don't think knowledge no more because you you don't want to follow God. Okay? Let me read again. And even as they did not like to retain God and their knowledge, God gave them over to a rebate mind to do their things which are not convenient. What does that mean, JC? Okay, that really means, y'all, God give people rebate mind. That means people gonna be gone. I'm not saying people gonna be disappear. I'm not saying the brain's gonna be disappear, you know. I say God put a curse on people. And like I said, okay, rebate mind to do things which are not convenient. That really means people gonna do something stupid. People gonna make stupid choices in their lives. You know what I'm saying? Now let me just give you an example. Something like some girls who wanna make stupid choices in her life. She wanna marry the guy, you know, just because he got a nice car. Now, you know, he don't have God in his life. You know, he got money. You know, he's a thug. And he got tattoo all over his body. You know what I'm saying? The pants falling down. She want to get with this kind of dude. Just because he's a good, handsome dude. Everything's about their looks. And she make a stupid choice in her life. That's why she under the curse. She's cursed, man. Because cursed people, they're not really... make smart choices, because the lady, most sisters out there, they don't even have God. They don't even care about following God in their life. That's the reason why God put a curse on her, and now she making stupid choices to give this curse dues, and now she became a miserable and she being abused. You see what I'm saying? And you know, people be going in the mind. So some of y'all say, well, Jason, can you explain things to me why God, you know, give people rebate mind to do things, to do their things which are not convenient? What does that mean, JC? I'm so glad you asked. Let me explain this again. Okay, reason why most people are gone mining, because people don't even know who they are. They don't even know who they are for themselves. They want to continue follow the lies of religions. You know what I'm saying? They follow around celebrities. They fall around the lies, you know. They want to be faggots, you know. They want to be gay, you know. But they don't even know themselves, though. People just choose to be a prostitute, you know what I'm saying? They want to be a bulldaggers and all that, you know what I'm saying? People so gone in their mind, they don't even think straight anymore. They don't have no knowledge, you know what I'm saying? People go in and out of jail. And people just make stupid choices in their lives. You know what I'm saying? You know why? Because people are curses. Cursed people make stupid choices to murder people, to steal people, to fornication people. All this kind of crazy stuff, man. What's going on with people, man? You know? And that's the reason why God put a curse on people. And to give people rebate mind. You know? The book of Romans says, the book of Romans chapter 1 verse 28, it says, even as they did not like to retain God. What does that mean, retain God? So that means people don't want to follow God. They don't care about God no more. They're not really follow God's truth no more. They're not really searching for truth. They don't even care. You know what I'm saying? They're not even think about cut people off. They're not even think about dating with the right people. They're not even think about hanging up with the right people. You know what I'm saying? They don't care about God. You know what I'm saying? They think God is boring. You know what I'm saying? And you know, and God say, okay, since you don't want to follow me, I'm gonna put a curse on you. I'm gonna put a curse on you, and I'm gonna give you a rebate mind. Because rebate mind to make your mind look being stupid. You don't even remember nothing. You know what I'm saying? You don't know nothing. Pencil broke. You know, you don't even. You know, because you make up bad choices in your life. You see what I'm saying? And I'm just playing things the best I can, man. This is real, man. You know, mentally, a mental curses is very, very, very dangerous, man. Because it really destroys people mentally. You know, God did it, not the devil. God did it because people rejected God. This is a very dangerous people. Now, I'm going to show you something else, what type of curses God give them, okay? It's about people be dying for their times. Now, let me show you something, what type of curses what people got, okay? People die for their times, like Left Eye, Aaliyah. Leah died from the plane crash. This type of curses, man, you know, what people, slavers, don't even know about it. God put a curse on people that die for their times, okay? And also, same thing for Whitney Houston, you know what I'm saying? God put a curse on Whitney Houston, you know, and she died for her time, though, you know? The celebrities, you know what I'm saying? The rest of celebrities, they die for their times, you know what I'm saying? This is the type of curses God give them, you know what I'm saying? This is real. This is real, people. And, you know... Yeah, man, you know, God do anything. God put a curse on people that die for their times. God put a curse on people with that cancer. People gonna catch a cancer, people catching a heart attack, you know what I'm saying? And people just be losing their hair, especially ladies, man. Ladies be losing their hair and, you know, and losing their shapes and all that stuff. They get people cancer. Now, God put a curse on people mentally, man. This is real, man, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, because God getting tired. He getting tired of people rejecting him. You know, he wake everybody this morning. He wake everybody this morning, and everybody don't want to appreciate what Yahuwah give them, man. You know what I'm saying? And that's why Yahuwah put a curse on people. They put a curse on people with their helps. They put a curse on people the overweight. You know, they put a curse on people, and you know, and with AIDS, HIV, headaches, and all that stuff. Yahuwah will do everything he wants, man, because a lot of people who don't want to follow God. Okay, now look what happened on celebrities, people. Look what happened on Kanye West, man. Now you know Kanye West is a curse to curse, you know, because you know. He doing something he ain't got no business doing, you know. And I heard about him in the hospital in the past, you know. And also, what is wrong with Kanye West, okay? What is wrong with Kanye West? Kanye West, you know, he be dressing up women and all that stuff, though. And also, I heard about he saying about God, but he no longer follow God. He want to follow his own purpose, you know what I'm saying? But actually, he follow the white image of Christ that's not even real, you know what I'm saying? See, Kanye West, that's the brother, he was cursed of the curse, you know, because he in and out the hospital, and he's not even stable minded, you know what I'm saying? This dude, that brother is the curse. He's the curse, you know what I'm saying? And that's why I don't listen to kind of music, you know, because Kanye West, man, you know, he's ordained to follow the devil, you know what I'm saying? He's a part of Illuminati and all that stuff. That's why he was cursed. God put a curse on Kanye West because Kanye West, he don't want to follow God anything. You know what I'm saying? And this is the type of curses what God give them, man. You know, and like I say, most people don't even think straight. People think, you know, people don't have no knowledge because the people being destroyed. People being destroyed by lack of knowledge because people don't even think straight no more. They're not even think evaluate. You know what I'm saying? They're not immature enough. They don't, you know what I'm saying? People suffer illness. People get angry. People, you know what I'm saying? People just be born unlearned disorder, you know what I'm saying? Every time I'm trying to speak the truth, they easy to get offended, you know what I'm saying? They easy to get offended. I got enemies. It's so easy to be offended by me. Talk about I'm speaking lies and all that stuff, though, you know what I'm saying? That's crazy, man. I know my enemies. In my hometown, they are curses. Already know they are curses, man. That was so sad, but it's true, man. My enemies is definitely curses, you know. And you know, and it just the truth, though, you know. That's why people don't want to be set free, because people just wanna do their own thing, you know. And it's so sad. People just want to do their own thing. You know what I'm saying? Thank God it's okay with people do his own thing. So that's why God put a curse on people, because the people don't want to get together in his walks with God, you know. Now I'm gonna show you something different, okay? The brother go to the gym and start work things out, you know what I'm saying? Work the body out, you know, and get big, you know, just like Rama Sesamator, you know what I'm saying? And you know, but he looking good, but he don't have God in his life, you know, because he's so gone in his mind. He think about exercise to build his muscle up, you know what I mean? But he never have God in his life. That's why he cursed, you know what I'm saying? That's why his body is all built up, all the way up, you know, because of the curse, you know what I'm saying? And this is real, y'all. Now let me talk about something else, like about marriage, okay? Now they got some brothers out there, you know, have a beautiful sisters, you know, and he came to tell most beautiful sister got a curse in her, you know. He came to tell the beautiful sisters out there, you know, she got a Jezebel spirit. He don't even know she got a curse in her, like, you know what I'm saying? You don't even know this person was a witch, anything, you know what I'm saying? His brothers came to tell, and the reason why brother can't tell, because he don't have God in his life. He want to get with kind of sister. She don't have God in her life, you know. Now they get married and they start having problems, you know what I'm saying? This is a type of curses, you know, because reason why I'm saying that people is cursing, because they're not even follow God. They just think about each other, just think about this fairy tale so much, they're just living their own lives. But still, people is under the curse. People be under the spell by the government. Okay, now let me talk about this Christians, man. Christians, you know, the mega preachers out there I tell you about, they are curses too. You know, because they, every time you go into church every single pagan Sunday, it just don't make no sense. They be preaching about some same old stuff. Talk about Jesus died on the cross, you know what I'm saying? And you need to pick up the cross, start follow, and all that stuff. Though, now let me tell you something about Yahshua. He wasn't died on the cross. He died on a tree. You see what I'm saying? He wasn't died on the cross. He died on a tree. That was in the book of Luke. You know what I'm saying? He wasn't died on the cross. He died on a tree. You see what I'm saying? And see, people, they're not gonna accept that. They're not gonna accept that. I'm saying, they're gonna get mad with me and all that stuff. So, Jonah, you a hypocrite, you a liar, you the devil. Reason why people saying that, because people is under the spell by religions. That's why people is under curse, because they follow the Roman Empire, Catholic Roman Empire, man. Because they follow the Pope. Now let me tell you something about Pope. I already know Pope is a curse. He's demon himself. You know, because he you know, he's an antichrist spirit. He got an antichrist spirit in him. He's under the curse. He the one blaspheming God. You see what I'm saying? I already know he's cursed. I already know he's going to hell. I ain't gonna tell you no stories, man. He going to hell, and he knows that. He don't even really care. He going to hell. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is, man. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, man. You know, already give your information. What's really going on? You know why people is mentally gone? Why people have a mental problem? Why people are help is not right because of the curses, man? People. Most people be suffer Down syndrome, and people on a wheelchair, people are crippled, and all this and that, though, because of the curses, man. God put a curses on people because people don't want to follow God. You know what I'm saying? People reject God, man. This is the dangerous stuff people be doing, man. You ain't supposed to be rejecting God. God wants you to follow him, and he give you the eternal life. He give you you know what I'm saying? He trying to give you a peace. But no, you know what I'm saying? You want to do your own thing. And you need to tell me you love the Lord. You don't love the Lord. You don't love Yahuwah, you don't even love Yahshua. He died for us. He died for y'all. But no, you rejected them. You wanna hang out with your own friends. You wanna go to the club. You wanna party. You wanna be our property and all that stuff. You wanna marry. You wanna go to the wrong relationship and all this and that. That's why God put a curse on you, ladies. God put a curse on you because you go with this a goon ass. A tall, hairy, dick, nappy, rude ass niggas, man, with a poo stain around the drawers, man. Come on, man. And now you make yourself miserable. You can't blame things on other people. You blame things on yourself, though. Now he beating on you, start abusing you. Now you make a baby with this tall, hairy, nappy, rude ass niggas, man. That stuff is not funny. This is real, man. Y'all ladies make a bad choice in your life. Now you stuck on with this nappy rue ass nigga start beating on you, man. I told you the dude ain't no good, man. He don't even have God in his life. And that's the reason why all y'all ladies never be blessed. You never be blessed because you curse the curse. You know? Now they got some smart ladies out there. They got some sisters I got there. Got most sense. Go with this. Dudes who got God in his life, but I never seen none of that. Black sister go with this, you know, right dude. She keep on go with that Doug because he's a funny, he got cars, he got money. Everything's about their money. That's your problem with black people today. Black sister always think about money, think about, you know what I'm saying. He always give what he wants you, whatever going on, you know what I'm saying? And this is sad, man. And you don't even care about you walking with God. You don't even care about dating with guys who got God in their life. It was so sad, man. Well, it's what it is, though, you know what I'm saying? That's the reason why God put a curse on people, because the people, they want to do his own thing, man. I already give you the scriptures. The Romans chapter 1 verse 28, it says, even as they did not like to retain God in their knowledge, and God gave them over to a rebate mind to do their things which are not convenient. That means your mind gonna be gone. You're gonna be being stupid. You know what I'm saying? You're making bad, stupid choices in your life. You wanna do your own thing. You know what I'm saying? Rebate minds. God give you, you know what I'm saying? God put a curse on you to make you look stupid. You want to go in and out of jail. You want to do drugs and all that to mess up your whole body up to look like a damn zombies and stuff. You know what I'm saying? You're making stupid, man. People making stupid choices. That's why God put a curse on you, because you don't want to follow him. Like I say, he give you rebate mind to make you mind gone. Counsel broke. You know, you gone, you know what I'm saying? You go in and out of jail, you want to kill somebody, you want to do everything your own way, instead of God ways. You know what I'm saying? So, y'all people got to wake up, man. Y'all need to wake up, man. You know what I'm saying? I love all y'all guys, man. Y'all need to wake up, man. If you don't wake up, you're going to be stay cursed the rest of your life till you die. If you die for your time, you want to end up in hell, man, because ain't no cursed people, ain't no way cursed people going to heaven. No, it's never happened. Cursed people would never get to heaven, okay? If you want to be set free to break this curse off of you, you need to go to the Most High, Yahuwah, to repent all your sin, to break this curse off of you, to break this curse off of you. You need freedom, man. You need freedom out this curse. You need freedom out this cursed relationship. You need freedom out this cursed job you in. You know what I'm saying? You need to break this curse off of you. You need to get this off of you. Lead this cutthroat people alone and follow Yahshua in your life. Break this curse off of you in the name of the Son, Yahshua. For real, man. For real. You need to get this curse off of you, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all need freedom, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all need to do some serious repenting, man. I don't care who I'm talking to on this video. I'm talking to you because you got a curse in you, man, that needs to remove, man. You got to get this curse off of you. Bad thinking problems, bad issue problems on your life. You know what I'm saying? A bad sexing, fitting problems, you know? Bad thinking, bad issue, or bad tempo, prideness. got to break this curse off of you, man. If you don't get this curse off of you, you want to end up in hell, man. So it is up to you. You're going to change and give your life to Yahuwah, to Yahshua. It's up to you. Tomorrow, it's going to be no more promise. If you want to keep on, continue to follow your own purpose, you know, and keep on rejecting God, that's on you, because the curse is going to be stay on you till you die. And that's all I got to be saved. This is Jonah. I am out. Peace.